you, but I think I could be legit friends with Khalid. So he was in San Antonio doing a show. Afterwards, he hit up a barbecue restaurant, ordered the barbecue pitmaster feast, then started doing karaoke. Signed up under the name Roger. And I would have loved to have been there. It's Khalid Talk. New 102.7. Can we just talk? Just in case you needed some confirmation, Taylor Swift is rich. Like, stupid rich. She just topped Forbes magazine's annual list. 100 highest paid celebrities, raked in $185 million last year. But you need to calm down. New 102.7. You are somebody that I don't know. The all-new 102.7, I'm Trey Morgan. If you're looking for me, I'm going to be writing my strongly worded email to the Washington Post about the review of Ed Sheeran's new album. They said it's like a hostage situation. No, I couldn't agree less. It's Ed Sheeran, I don't care. I'm at a party, I don't want to be at. It's the all-new 102.7. I'm Trey Morgan. Thank you so much for listening. Man, some of our favorites coming up this hour. New music from Miley Cyrus, Panic at the Disco, Taylor Swift. Now Benny Blanco, Halsey, and Khalid. It's Eastside. New 102.7. When I was young, I fell in love with Mr. Old Earth, man. The all-new 102.7. Hi.
Hi. When are you giving out Michael Bublé tickets?
Tell you what, we're going to have those at 9:39.
Okay.
You sound so defeated. What's your favorite Michael Bublé song?
Haven't met you yet.
Oh, that's a good one. Yeah. Of course. I mean, like, they're all good. 9:39, you can win. Good luck. White shirt, now it'll be. Panic at the Disco has just done something that only three other bands have done in the history of the Billboard rock chart. They replaced themselves at number one. How cool is that? All right, so Foo Fighters did it, Imagine Dragons did it, 21 Pilots did it, now Panic at the Disco's done it. It's new 102.7. Do you realize it's been 5 years, almost to the day, since Halsey officially released her first charting song in the U.S.? Yeah, New Americana came out in 2014. Here we are 5 years later, a bunch of charting songs, including this one. Went number one, 5 times platinum. No big deal. It's Halsey, Without Me. New 102.7. Found you. For some, this might be a bold statement, but I'm standing by it. Shawn Mendes, Camila Cabello, Senorita, sexiest song on the radio right now. Prove me wrong. Go ahead. You can try, you won't. Senorita, new 102.7. Remember that whole beef between Taylor Swift and Katy Perry? Well, it's over now, and Katy Perry was telling the story of how it came to an end. She said that she saw Taylor at an Oscar party, walked up and was like, you know, it's been a long time. We've grown up. Let's be friends. I love you. And then Taylor Swift invited her over for cookies, and now they're BFFs again. All's right with the world. It's new 102.7. You are somebody that I don't know.